Okay. Here we go.
All right. Is it on? I heard
it. I think it went ding. Let me check again.
Come on.
Can always edit that out. Yep.
Yeah. We're on.
We're on. Live.
No editing necessary.
Recorded live from your basement.
Very live.
Very live.
All right. All right, son. Guitars. The only difference is we're playing our own Martin guitars today, and when we go to IBMA, every year is one of the things that I look forward to is definitely getting to check out the trade show, and you can't do the trade show without stopping by Martin and checking out all the guitars they have. And we've known Bob and Larry, who have both retired, I think, but we've known those guys for years. I think I ran into Bob the first time I was about 12 years old, and he always let me play guitar, let me come over to play guitars, and was never like, no, you can't touch that, you can't. But Anyhow, this is Josh Richards.
Hi.
Hi, Josh.
Hi, Michael. Yeah, I always look forward to going to IBMA to get to play all their brand new Martin guitars, and yeah, been doing it, gosh, before we ever started playing on the road.
Yep.
Back, for me, it was at Louisville, when they had it at Louisville, and then again in Nashville, and now in Raleigh. So they've all been good memories there.
Yeah, man.
That was the first song I was playing on. I'm playing on a 1944 D18. It's been refinished. Looks all pretty. And
old shiny.
Old shiny guitar. Yeah. And I'm gonna switch to this one. This is 1958 D28, and this is the one I play out on the road mostly because I put a pickup in it. And
you dare.
But yeah.
You shouldn't have told them, Josh.
Oh, I know. They're gonna string me up and kill me.
They'll come to your house and take your own guitar away from you.
Right? I figured I'm never gonna sell this guitar, so I might as well have it set up how I want it, right? But,
Might as well. That ain't bluegrass, though.
Ain't bluegrass.
Just so you know.
Well, yeah, let's do a non-bluegrass song, then.
That, yeah. All right, great idea.
This guitar.
Some
of those guitars were made before bluegrass was ever even a thing, Mike.
Well, that's right.
Yeah.
It was there before a horn was on the car.
What were you going to say?
Now, this guitar here.
Oh, yeah.
Allow me to tell you about my guitar.
Yes. Please elaborate.
This is also a 44 D28. And I've had this guitar, I don't know, maybe 15 years or so. And was very fortunate to get it then, because I would definitely not be able to afford it now. But when did you get your guitar?
You know, I think I got the 44 of mine after you got that.
It wasn't too long.
I've had this one here, this 58 D28 for probably about 2003, something like that. So maybe just a year or two before you got that one.
Yeah.
If I had to guess. I can't really remember.
There's something about, you know, old guitars like this. They just have a sound all their own. Like the new guitars, they sound great. And they have a sound, you know, but like pre-war vintage instruments, just there's something almost indescribable about the way they sound and play and the whole bit. I remember the first one I ever played was a 44 herringbone, just like this one. And a buddy of ours here in Louisville, Bill Wolf, that was his guitar. And I was about 12, I think, and I had a little Yamaha guitar that I was learning how to play on. And he saw me with that thing. He's like, man, you want to play real guitar? And I hit one chord on it, man, and it was just, it was huge.
Power.
Yeah.
Amplified.
It was.
Right?
Yeah, which is what I need, because I don't play very loud. So this song, tell us about this song.
Oh, yeah, just kind of.
Tell them, don't tell me.
Just been messing with this song lately, because I'm from a little bitty town, and I like the song. It's a tune that a group called Blackberry Smoke are kind of a classic rock band, one of my favorite bands out there running around right now, and so I kind of like the way they did it, so swiped it from. Don't do it?
Yeah, man.
Tried, anyway.
Yeah.
Yeah, it ain't nothing
We all stick around, cause they all tell us to. Swallow your pride, yeah, make your family proud. If I didn't think that it could shut the whole thing down, I'd settle my pony, ride it right out of this town. Yeah, this one horse town. I'm an old married man at the age of 33. Got two little boys on the baseball team. That might be their only ticket out. But all they've got is a wore out man and a daddy who could have gone all the way. I hung my saddle up and I settled down. We all stick around, I don't say I'll tell us to. Swallow your pride, yeah, to make your family proud. I didn't think that it would shut the whole thing down. I'd settle my pony, ride it right. Yeah, it's one horse town. Little bitty town. Yeah, it ain't nothing new. We all stick around.
Josh Richards,
yeah, right? One horse town.
Yeah, man. I guess I grew up in a one horse town. Did I?
Yeah, pretty much.
Yeah.
Yeah. Just about.
Yeah. Well, we both did.
We both did, yeah. Now the horse died.
Yeah.
No horse town.
Right.
They never replaced it. Well, we're going to do another song here. This song I wrote in a hotel room up in Delaware Valley Bluegrass Festival. We were playing there, and I think the Earls of Leicester and Hot Rise were there, and I had that 44 D18, and Brian Sutton was there hanging out, and he picked on it for a minute, and he found a fret that was out of place at the 72nd fret, or wherever, like way up here, you know. I was like,
where you never play.
Yeah, right? I haven't got it fixed yet, but I'm going to one of these days. But yeah, you know, I wish I could play like that.
Don't we all?
Right? It's good to know, Michael. It's good to know.
Yeah.
Well.
Yeah.
You got anything else you want to talk about before we rip into this one?
Nah. I'm gonna hang on for dear life. Just thanks to Martin, everybody there, for the opportunity to be able to do this. This is fun. I don't play guitar, so it's a lot of fun for me. And we don't get to jam like this, really.
No. Especially not this year.
Yeah, no kidding.
Well, But I am thankful for my Martin guitar to get me through the COVID blues, huh?
Yeah, no kidding.
Get me I played it a lot this summer, strumming around. Well, all right, this one's called Going High on a Mountain. You ready, Michael?
I hope.
All right.
We'll see. Thank y'all very much. Enjoy the virtual showcase. Son.